Hello everyone, today I will show you how to use the PicoBT test fixture to test the miner's power supply. We use Antminer APW9 plus PSU for demonstration. First, connect all cables. Connect the 6P power cable to the test fixture, then connect the 4P voltage regulator cable to the fixture. And finally connect the 220 volts power cable to power on the APW9 plus PSU. To enter the PSU test mode, we need to press and hold the white button for 2 seconds, and then turn on the red switch. At this time, Power Tester and EEPROM Editor will be displayed on the LCD screen. Press the red button again, and we can see all the PSU models that the fixture can test. These two green buttons can select the PSU model to be tested. Here we choose APW9+. Next, we switch the multimeter to the DC voltage gear and press the white button to start the test. Put the positive and negative poles of the multimeter on the positive and negative poles of the power supply, and you can see that the output voltage of about 19 volts is displayed on the multimeter. Well, this is how to test the PSU with the PicoBT fixture. Thank you all.